History's greatest drama is being performed in the London Theatre of War. Anti-aircraft crews are setting the stage for a repeat performance. The theme is the struggle against the forces of evil, opening as the symphony of gunfire crashes into its overture. Like a scene from Dante's Inferno, the first act tells of destruction wrought by a devilish foe, which tries also to destroy the soul and wreck the morale of a nation by savage barbarism. A quest foredoomed to failure because they're ignorant of the spirit of the chief characters in the drama, the British people. So in their blind fury, they bomb churches, hospitals, and the homes and property of civilians. But as the drama unfolds, the tension relaxes, and we learn of instances of escape and courage. People laugh and jest as another day reveals the price the enemy has paid. Over the land are strewn the remains of planes which came to conquer and ended like this. Meanwhile, London carries on with unshakable mien. Windows may be broken, but the spirit remains intact. Yes, wide open. Now comes the twist from drama to light relief. Londoners were kept on their toes all night, so in the morning they cuss the devil and all his works and walk. But if you want to pop off early for lunch, you can always go through the window, but the cafe has moved to new premises. Dear sir, please note our new address, hoping this finds you as it leaves us.